Next, we'll see our gate 2016 set 2 question. We have one pulley which is of mass capital M and one external mass attached to it through an inextensible string, and we have a spring stiffness K. Same thing, same concept, so like we did in the last, but we have a separate capital M, so bigger mass over here which is of separate kind. Now we'll give a small displacement as usual and then we can start with our energy concept. Okay, so same, I'm going to give it some displacement. Okay, so this is point A before, now this is going to be point A, so this is going to be x and this is going to be theta. So it has moved, for example this mass, we have just pulled this mass and we have left it off, so after pulling we have this x which is of theta, so sine theta equal to opposite by hypotenuse, so x equal to r theta. So theta, sine theta has become theta because theta is small. If cos theta is very small, it will be equal to 1. Okay, now this x equal to r theta, list down all the energies involved in the system, carry away. Okay, so first let's say we'll start with this, so which is half mv squared. So now we have mass of the pulley which is of rotating capacity, so which is half I omega squared. Then we have this k which is half k x squared. So linear kinetic energy, rotational kinetic energy of this particular pulley and spring energy. Okay, now just put everything in one variable, differentiate it, get the answer. It's going to be really simple. So we have v which is going to be half m x dot square plus half I is actually half m r squared, omega r is actually theta dot square plus half k x squared. So x equal to r theta, substitute that, half m x dot is r square theta dot square, then plus 1 by 4, so this is actually I for this rotational which is capital M actually, so 1 by 4 m r square theta dot square, then half k r x square is there, so r square theta square, so which is equal to r e. So energy method says d by dt equal to 0, so 0 should be equal to differentiating half m r square to theta dot theta double dot plus 1 by 4 m r square to theta dot theta double dot plus half k r square to theta into theta dot. So since it is equal to 0, we can cancel it out really easily. So theta dot theta dot theta dot, so 2 gets cancels, 2 cancels, so 2 and 2 left out, so r square r square r square, so we this even this gets cancelled, so left out thing is m theta double dot 1 by 2 m theta double dot, so k and theta. So put an underline, otherwise you will miss it off while cancelling it out like this. So it's going to be m theta double dot plus 1 by 2 m theta double dot plus k theta, it's going to be 0. So if you take out theta dot in common, m plus 1 by 2 m plus k theta, it's going to be 0. So theta dot plus k by m plus 1 by 2 m theta equal to 0. So omega n equal to root of k divided by m plus 1 by 2 m. So this might look very difficult before. Now after knowing, just we have solved this in very easy steps. So if you could follow this, if you could have followed this from our previous tutorial, it's going to be really, really easy. Even if this is the continuation, it's going to be really easy, and it's more complicated if you could see in our without problems, without a concept, if you could see, you would think like, how am I going to solve this problem and all those stuff. But once we know the concept, just put down all the energies involved, differentiate it, get the answer. And this is the answer for GATE 2016 set 2.